Good morning, my dear kids. Hope you all are doing good in your home. So today in our GK class, we will learn about the sea animals means those animals who live in the sea under the oceans. Okay. So first of all, we will see a very big blue whale. It's the largest sea animal, blue whale. And next is a very lovely dolphin. You are already aware about dolphin. Next is turtle. Turtle is also a sea animal. Next is very dangerous crocodile. Octopus. You know octopus? It has 8 legs. Seahorse and jellyfish. These are also water animals.